Why do you care what Vanessa's date thinks?
No, that's Armando St. John. He's a music producer. He's not Vanessa's date. I mean, she brought him to hear me perform, so.
I think he's here for both of you. Hey, I'm proud of you.
Oh, listen, my lunch meeting is here, so I gotta jump. Jenna, we're going to L.A. tomorrow. Call the office, let everyone know. You must be Mateo.
Yes, thank you so much for meeting with me. It's a pleasure to meet you, and I'm such a fan. I love all your music. I think you're so talented. And when I mean love, I mean like love, like that awkward love, like.
Thank you. So where's his manager? I'm dying to meet her.
Oh, because she's late. So I listen to everything, and I think that there is a window of time for the type of music that fuses genres, and that's the one guiding principle behind every song that I write.
You seem like a good guy. And you do have some talent.
Thank you.
But you're nothing special. I don't mean that to be harsh. In this business, honesty is hard to come by. That's why I always tell it like it is. Your work is derivative. Your voice is nothing special, and you don't look like a star. My advice is, do it as a hobby. Play weddings, have fun, make a little money. But you own a small family business. Why sacrifice that for a dream that won't be reality?
So why'd you meet with me if that's how you felt?
I wanted to meet your manager. She has so much hustle, so much passion. I wanted to see if she would work with me.
All right. Thank you for your time.
Noah Hamilton is throwing it?
And MC Cubano is spinning. I mean, what can I say? The woman knows talent.
I don't know, Vanessa.
Johnny Cash at San Quentin. Jimi Hendrix at Woodstock. Queen at Live Aid. These artists defined their careers by the connection they made with their live audience.
You really think this guy's that good?
I think he could be, yeah. With your help. I think you were quick to judge. So all I'm saying is come and see him live, then decide.
Okay. I'll come.
Really?
As your date.
Really?
Hey, you made it.
Oh, this is Marlo. He's my,
I'm her date. Don't worry, I'm basically blackmailed her into it.
Well, nice to meet you. I'm glad you made it.
All right, I'm gonna go say hi to, the MC Cubano.
I'm sorry if this is weird. What'd I tell you?
I'll admit it. His demo doesn't do him any justice, and he's raw as can be, but... Nice set.
Nice as in, don't quit your day job.
I deserve that. But I'm glad you didn't listen to me. I'm happy to be wrong.
Thank you.
That doesn't change the fact that your recordings don't do you any justice. We need to get you into my studio. Get some of what I heard out there, put it on something that people can hear. Everywhere.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, manager.
That woman can't take no for an answer.
Yeah, that's right. Vanessa, you don't want to cross her.
Huh?
Try Googling unhinged woman spill soup. See what I mean?
Expect a call from my assistant on Monday. She'll set something up.
Yes. Thank you.
Hello? What the hell do you want?
Vanessa, look, I wanted to apologize for last night and explain.
This should be rich.
It's my new song. I wrote it about you.
I like it. I could see why you're so excited about it.
Thanks.
Yeah. You got something there.
Marlo. Didn't know you'd be here. Got a 2-for-1 deal.
Seriously.
It's got heart.
Good hook.
Thank you.
Songwriting might be one of your strong suits. When you come in on Monday, I'm gonna introduce you to some of my artists.
That'd be great.
Yeah, I like it.
See you Monday.